Let's learn how to create bones from this tutorial video. Select the bone tab of the mesh group. Press the Start Editing Bones button to turn on bone edit mode. Select the Add Bones tool from the three bone tools. Click the left mouse button to create a pelvis bone first. Pressing the right mouse button deselects the bone, and pressing again exits the Add Bones tool. If the bone does not render, click the Show Bone button at the top or press the B key. You can modify the color, width, and taper of the bone. Now create a spine bone. Create the first spine one bone, set the name and color. If you add a bone while spine one bone is selected, it will be automatically set as spine two bone. Neck and head bone are created in the same way. Right-click to deselect head bone, then add an ear bone. Add hood tail bones. Add arm bones. We recommend that you first create the first bone, then set the name, color, and shape, and then create the next bone. And let's also make a leg bone. Now it is time to connect the bones. Select the Link Bones tool. Click Child Bone and click Parent Bone to connect. You can deselect it by clicking the right mouse button. Connect arm bones to spine bone, then connect spine bone and leg bones to pelvis bone. Connect the bones of the hood to the head bones.